Starting with one of those former champions, 96 Olympic champion in Atlanta, Isabell Werth and Bella Rose. The fabulous combination going on to the world and the European title. And now she with seven Olympic golds as she comes in as the first of our three remaining combinations. As we come into those final deciding stages with Isabell Werth and Bella Rose for Germany.
16番の選手です。ドイツからイザベル・ベルト選手とベラ・ローズです。この選手は1996年のアトランタオリンピック金メダル、1992年バルセロナ、2000年シドニー、北京、リオと銀メダルに輝いております。
Isabell Werth of Germany, Belarus. Game on, certainly between the German riders at this stage, with Jessica von Bredow-Werndl leading on 91.732, the Atlanta Olympic champion Isabell Werth there with Belarus to a score to come for the German rider. Also, of course, key part of that team for the last few gold medals for them, including that team gold here in Tokyo.
イザベル選手、昨日団体で銀メダル、そして前大会のリオデジャネイロ大会も金メダルを取っております。
A very strong final finish as we come towards the first of two left to go, and it is the defending Olympic champion, not only from Rio but from London in 2012. Great Britain's Charlotte Jardin returns to the Olympic field, this time with a different ride in the Dutch bred Geo. Charlotte Jardin, Great Britain.
17番の選手です。英国からシャーロット・ビジャルガン選手とジオです。2大会連続優勝しております、ロンドンとリオのオリンピック。